How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh outweighed the bad. I thought we'd get.
First person I want to call up is Miss Valerie. Christmas, can we come over and take your food and eat you? And she always says yes. She's such a caring and loving person, and she truly loves what she does, which is helping any and everybody, regardless of anything. And you guys know that she opens her house to everyone. And if you are able to go there, she's going to feed you. She's going to play games all night. You just want to be a part of the family. And she's been a part of this family for a number of years. We just want to thank you.
I hope it's worth all the pain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories. And I'll take with me the memories.
It's going to build their confidence, encourage them that they're special, that they're beautiful inside and out.
Hi, guys.
I was asked, what would you do if you had the opportunity to do something great? I said, I'm going to host a big event at a beautiful venue. And these girls are going to have dresses, makeovers, their hair done today.
Yay! Come on, guys!
Well, I didn't expect all of this. They just told us we was gonna go to a banquet.
I feel like I'm a superstar.
When I got here, I started crying because I never experienced anything like this.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Inspiration Gala.
These beautiful young ladies who are growing up in the system, ladies, you are phenomenal.
Girls, you're not alone. And I'm never gonna quit. And I'm never gonna stop. Because you matter.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh outweighed the bad. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
I don't.